Wish I left in line open.
And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs off. Big face-off coming up here in the offensive zone.
Well, after that last shift with sustained pressure, you know that the goaltender is fatigued. You gotta find ways to get pucks to the net.
Pittsburgh's won the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it.
Yeah, right. I was standing there.
Oh,
I missed a hit.
It's always a challenge to make a save when there's tons of traffic in front of you, but he does a great job of tracking Sam, dialed in, and makes the save.
That's so good. Is it a tip?
Yep.
Makes more sense because I couldn't move. Even though I was fucking exhausted.
They're gonna need more than a spark to get back in this.
I need to try that shit out.
Well,
the energy shit. One gives energy to you guys, the other one gives energy to moi.
Oh, natural born leader or whatever the fuck it is?
Nope. There's specific goalie ones. Holy shit.
Oh, fuck, now Micah hides down again. What the fuck?
They're not like they used to be.
Nope. Definitely not.
Max save 2 now allowed.
People who used to have bones popping out their fucking leg and still play. They're a bunch of bitches. Nice.
Very, very nice.
Nice. Come on. Yeah, exactly. Dude, you can't just run into me. Like, fuck off. They should take goals away for that shit. Sorry, you're a dumb fuck. You should have just shot it. Nice pass.
This defender has no idea what to do.
It's probably not a defender. Nice block. Nice pick. Go get it. Go get it, buddy. Hey, we got away with one, they got away with one. That's the way I look at it. That's the way I look at it. Why did they get a penalty shot?
Because I went to shoot it again.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit, especially after that fucking